My name is Ryan Hulme. I'm a product marketing engineer with Orthman Manufacturing. Here today at the Orthman Expo, the first annual event that we're having this year here in Kearney, Nebraska. It's an event where we're having our dealers and some growers in today to review some new equipment, reveal some new equipment to them, and also give some hands-on training and an idea of what we can offer to our dealers and growers around the world. One of the new machines that we have here this year at Orthman Expo is our all-new liquid fertilizer placement tool, the 3LP. So one of the things that we're known for within the toolbar and agricultural industry are internal fold linkage on all of our toolbars. And to go with that, we also have precision line board hinges on all of our folding toolbar models. We actually have a custom-built computer-controlled machine that does that line boring on all our toolbars at our plant in Lexington that is available nowhere else in the industry. So after we created the machine, had a strong foundation with the Orthman toolbar, we worked on designing some new technology into a pretty low-tech piece on most farm equipment. Basically, we looked at a lot of things that growers had complaints about moving through the industry. We had breakage problems and efficiency problems and a lot of time spent with daily maintenance on fertilizer application machines. So we took that to heart, and moving forward with our new design, we've came up with a completely maintenance-free design for our growers today. And what this incorporates in this new spring coulter design for liquid fertilizer application is in the main pivot point, we actually have a greaseless composite bushing, so there's no daily greasing needed on the machine. And moving to apply the actual spring cutting pressure, up to 1,200 pounds of force is a rubber compression spring that's resistant to corrosion and fertilizer. So unlike your steel springs that a lot of applicators use, it's not going to rust and break, and you're not going to have to replace it every couple years due to that from fertilizer splattering all over the machine. The last component that we're using in this machine is a fully integrated sealed for life hub and bearing system. Actually working with a leading manufacturer of these type of bearings out of Italy. This SKF hub that we're using is actually sealed and greased for life. It's a no maintenance hub. There's no daily greasing that you need to do. There's no repacking of bearings when it wears out. When this piece wears out, if it ever does in our application, you toss it and simply replace a new one with a new bolt on the bottom. Very heavy duty, and will last for the long life that we require for our machines. So as you look at this as a full machine, now that we've talked about the toolbar and the new zero maintenance coulters, we've actually designed some new narrow transport configurations that'll be available this fall. Available to do 12 row and 16 row application with this deluxe fold model that has multiple hinges and is actually the narrowest 3-point mounted fertilizer applicator in the industry in this size. Moving beyond the machine and more to the fertilizer capacity that we've added to it, we have our all-new MP trailer available from Orthman this year. Available with 1,000-gallon liquid fertilizer packages with an integrated articulating hitch into this liquid fertilizer applicator. The full length of the machine is actually less than your standard pull-type liquid fertilizer applicator. It's mounted on large 14.9 R46 tires for large flotation. So you can get in and out in some of those muddy conditions that you might run into during summer side dressing. And just like everything else we've built, it's built with heavy duty steel tubing and heavy duty hubs and bearing components, built to last just like our toolbars. And this is everything that is the all new Orthman 3LP liquid fertilizer applicator. So for strip tillers out there that are looking for tips on how to fertilize their crop in season, we at Orthman would suggest a spoon feeding method. You come out in the spring or in the fall prior to planting, and you put down your main band of nutrients right in the root zone for your season's crops. In some areas, due to climate and rainfall, you can't put as much down and you have this need to put down fertilizer in season. That also allows you to put nutrients right where they need to be in season, right when the plants need them for optimal uptake. And if you are doing these types of applications, residue can sometimes be a problem with strip till, but with options like heavy-duty cutting coulters on liquid fertilizer placement machines, you can cut through that residue and still place that fertilizer where it needs to be for in-season fertilization options with strip till.